Hello guys, today we're going to talk about how to delete all WordPress comments via the database. If you delete comments through the WordPress dashboard, you can only delete 20 comments at a time. Let's find out how to delete them via the database. Go to your database using phpMyAdmin. Find the comments table and change the row display from 25 to 500. Now you can delete 500 comments at once. You'll see the comments deleted on WordPress. Repeat this process until all comments are deleted. Have a great day. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.